Or you're driving up this ramp and you see a gate powered by a motor, and when you press this button, it goes up and then you can drive and it automatically closes. And then there are two parking spots you can choose. So like if you park here, you have to parallel park. And there are ultrasonic sensors. So like if you park here, it detects and turns on the LED. That means a vehicle has occupied the space. So like you can do the same thing with this car, and then closes the gate, and then you can park here, and then the LED will turn on and it will detect that the car is there. So then like even when you remove the car, like see, that's gone. This is gone, and this is my Raspberry Pi and the ultrasonic sensors. Yeah.